So to provide us the closing remarks, let's welcome the Chair of the Department of Political Science, Dr. Ruth Cruz-Garelito.
Thank you, Harold. Once again, on behalf of the organizers of this activity, I wish to thank our honorable guest, Deputy Minister Ebrahim, the Ambassador. Madam, thank you very much. Our guests from the South African Embassy, the Department of Foreign Affairs, other distinguished guests, colleagues, and students. Indeed, this has been a valuable experience for our department, for the Third World Studies Center, and our students to learn about views and experiences on achieving growth and development from a South African perspective and on cooperating with South countries as a component of foreign policy and what this can achieve, particularly in finding solutions for the problems of developing countries. I believe we have gained important insights from Deputy Minister Ebrahim that can be applied in addressing the current issues and concerns of our country as well as the other countries in the region of Southeast Asia. Most importantly, in my view, what this activity has achieved the most is the promotion of friendship among the various groups represented here. So once again, thank you very much to everyone for coming, for your participation, and I wish you all a blessed day.
Overall, this has been a great experience, especially for students who, I think some of you, this is the first time that you encountered a personality from South Africa. So I think I may require you to do an action paper regarding this. So again, sir, maraming salamat. That is thank you in Filipino. Maraming salamat. Honorable Ebrahim Ismail Ebrahim. Again, round of applause for us. So again, the Embassy of South Africa in the Philippines. UP Third World Studies Center in cooperation with the UP Diliman Department of Political Science and UP Diliman Administration. Maraming salamat. See you again in the future events of Third World Studies Center. I think this will be uploaded na in the YouTube and the blogspot will be uptwse.blogspot.com. So magandang umaga sa ating lahat. Good morning.